And we are back live here, ladies and gentlemen, still to come. Shawn Michaels defending the world title against the number one contender, Rob Van Dam. Trish going for the women's title against Victoria, Kane, and Batista. What a night! Stacy Keibler is the director of marketing and test, who, by the way, that's social footage here, King. Oh, he went to India to do some promotional work last week.
Yeah, look at this. They even have testicles over in India. This is great. Testicles, I mean, he was one of the most popular WWE superstars in that entire continent.
Second headlines, front page news. Must be a lot of testicles over there in India.
Yeah, the Delhi Times. Hey, speaking of, look, biggest testicles. And did you check out Stacy Keibler's t-shirt? She loves testicles.
And from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 235 pounds, Stephen Richard.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's show what happened here last week.
Hello. And I'll show you yourself.
Stacy was doing some market research on some testicle t-shirts. Richard's trying to be a little out of the way. Look at Victoria.
Yeah, Victoria shows up and she pulls a mouth manicure on Stacy Keibler. That Victoria's wacky.
We should explain this testicle thing, King. Look at Stephen Richard trying to get the early advantage on test.
Wait a minute. Is this going to be that birds and bees talk?
No, it's not a birds and bees talk. You know, all great WWE superstars, like the great Hulk Hogan has his Hulkamaniacs.
Yeah.
And The Rock has his people, right?
Yeah.
So test, in Stacy's vision, should have a slogan. So she created the testicles. For test.
So, and then look, she loves test fans. They're testicles, right? She loves testicles.
All it is. The testicles are test fans. And apparently he had a lot of them in that successful tour of India last week. And Stephen Richards, who obviously, he ain't got no, he's about nine donuts, three short of a dozen.
Yeah, right.
He is a weird son of a gun. And that clothesline rocking test move, and that's a smart move, going down for that patella, that kneecap. Stephen Richards and Test just a couple of weeks ago were tag team partners. And Richards,
oh, look at that. What a strength of Test.
That's a lot of power. And the director of marketing, Stacy Keibler, the creator of the testicle slogan. Didn't you make him up with something cool for you one of these days?
Oh, that'd be great. You know what I'm a little worried about?
What's that?
Well, what we saw right before we went to break, Bubba Ray and Devon Dudley. Bubba said he's got some sort of plan. What do you think that is?
Well, that's hard to scout. When the Dudleys have got a plan, more likely it involves a physicality, shall we say.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, look at the strength here. Test. Boom. Taken down. Stephen Richards. Big night here tonight in Charleston. Those three big main event level matches, but nothing is bigger than Shawn Michaels returning to the ring for the first time in almost 5 years here on Raw.
No, nothing is bigger than, well, I thought they say Stacy's puppies, but I think her legs are best attributes, don't you say, Art?
I think you might be right
there. 41 and a half inches long.
I heard that. Oh, heart knocked down by Test. Next Monday night, we're going to be in Austin, Texas, home of the Longhorns, live for Raw next Monday night in Austin.
And look out.
Boy, just manhandled. Test just manhandling Stephen Richards, and Richards kicked out.
Wow, how did he do that?
Get up!
And Test imploring Richards to get back up.
It's pretty intense. Look at
Richards fighting out. Richards is he may be a little bit of a Kool-Aid drinker. Wait a minute. Built a world slam and another kick out. Richards showing great resilience.
How's he doing this? He's giving Test a huge run for his money here.
Hey, come on.
Hard right hand.
Hey, come on.
Test hammering down on his right hand. And Richards with a referee out of position.
Uh-oh.
At the low blow in.
I bet the testicles are sore about that.
And the Test. This could be it. Richards with a big upset and no.
You see the look on little Stacy's face? She can't believe it.
I didn't know you ever looked at little Stacy's face, but that's another
she's got a beautiful little face.
And look at Richards here.
And those legs. Her legs are sore. She's going
to go. Oh, there we go.
That's it. Good night, nurse.
Boy, hallelujah. What a shot that was by Test.
Here is your winner, Test.
That's certainly going to make all the testicles happy.
Yeah, that move. That'll tear your insides out. I mean, that just wrenches your neck, your back.
Take another look here at the closing moments. Look at the speed and the... Oh, what a high impact. Great speed, great execution by a young man that, since he got this testicle, marketing slogan is becoming more and more popular, it would seem to me.
Well, I think just hanging out with somebody like Stacy Keibler would make you more and more popular. Look at all the testicles. They're so happy.